Greetings to our friends in the Internet Church. We always welcome you, and especially you may be back home now. The sister that said she watches every Bible study, I'm sorry I didn't get your name and where you're from, but thanks for the interest you showed us, and we were in Kentucky, encouraging us in our Bible studies. And Sister Wanda down in Venice, we miss you and hope that you'll be able to get back up with us real soon. To the rest of the people out across the Internet Church, we do appreciate you. The family in East Texas, Kimberly, son David, enjoyed meeting you. And greetings to the church here in Bradenton on a Monday night Bible study. And we certainly are glad the Lord has let us come into the month of October. And all of us know that now the year is racing to an end. And it's just like the horses turn loose. I'll gallop toward the finish, Christmas, January 1 of 2012. Think of that. So it won't be that long. But we'll do what we can to get in as many studies of the Word, much worship, praise unto the Lord. So remember all of God's family tonight, every one of them. We have many, many, many. Repeat their names and call their names over and again. Several undergoing surgery, coming from surgery. Josh Tracy, Kyler, Brother Tyler Kinzer, Brother Jeff Kinzer, just out of the hospital. High blood pressure. Have you talked with him a little bit this afternoon? Home. And Sister Sylvia Chandler, and Sister Lucy Walker, just different ones. Sister Bragg, special case, special need, and the ones in the nursing home that we often think about. Sister Lillian Farias, and we think about her. Hank Shock's mother, Sister Jewel Shock, and Sister Barbara, Sister Lorraine, Sister Willie, and she's not here tonight. She usually tries to make an effort to come on Monday night. But let's remember all of these and many more. Many, many more. Brother Don Norman, he's back at Casa Mora. Around with his eyes, each one, and there's so many more, that's just a few we can call, not only in Bradenton, but across the nation, people suffering in need. Could we pray right now? Let's just really pray. Let's just pray. Have a conversation with God. Close out everything else around you and have a conversation. Talk with Jesus, just a little talk with our Jesus. Make it right. Father, we come tonight and we are again entering into thy presence. And the way we do that is mentally. We refuse to let anything else be on our mind, in our spirit, in our heart. And we just go to you. First, we thank you for hearing us, for giving us an appeal in the court of heaven. And we thank you for letting us come in to where the mercy seat is, and you're sitting with your Father as a high priest interceding. That's why we can speak to you, because you're interceding. Lord, we need you to intercede, because there's so many human conditions that we can't number them all, we can't name them all, but we only can come to you and say, have mercy. Have mercy, O God. Have mercy upon us in our flesh. Have mercy upon us in our tribulation. Have mercy upon us in our pain. Have mercy upon us in our shortcomings, in our weakness. We know you will, because you said you would. We know you can, because you sent back the Holy Spirit, the Comforter. We know that you will, because you said that we could confess our sins and we would be just and you would forgive us of our sins. We know that you've interceded for us many times. And tonight, Lord, we bring these whose names have been called, and thousands, thousands of others that we can't call, we don't know, but they're known to you. We want to thank you for what you've done, the miracles you've given our church in the last 2 weeks, the great work of your hand in the moving of the Spirit in the church, the feel of knowing you're here with us. You're not absent, you're present. You're in the house with us, Lord. We just pray that you'll come now and help us. Come now and lift us up. We feel your presence now while we're praying. We know that you're not far from us. Lord, we ask you to talk to all the people, speak to all the people. You can deal with all the people. You can loose us, you can liberate us, you can give us a heart for the mission field, for the lost, the undone, the weary, the sick. That's what you would do. You would have compassion. Lord, not only those that are physically sick, but you would have compassion for those that are sin-sick, laden down with their sins, and you would release your power and forgive them and heal them, because that's why we praise you and worship you. That's why we're going to praise you. That's why we'll praise you tonight, because you will not fail us. You will not fail us. You'll go before us. We love you, Jesus. We love you. We love you, Lord. We love you, Lord. We love you, Jesus. Praise your name. 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 Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Lord, all the boys that are fighting overseas, remember them, Lord. Some mother's son, children of a family. Pray for our servicemen. Pray for our nation. Pray for the heads of government. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, we receive it, Lord. We receive it, Lord. We receive it. We receive the answer. We receive confidence. We receive healing. We receive strength. We receive the power of the Holy Ghost in our midst tonight. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Praise your name, Lord. Thank you for touching all the sick, all the miracles you've done, everything you've given us. Oh, how great you are. How good you are. How merciful. Thank you, Lord. Lord, we love to pray. We feel you're hearing us. You said, call upon me in the day of trouble, and I will answer thee. Call upon the Lord while he's near. Seek him, that he may be found. The wicked man forsake his way, and righteous man. Thoughts. Praise your name, Jesus. Praise your name. Well, thank you, Lord. And everybody said, praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord. Let's just give him a praise offering. Let's give the Lord a praise offering tonight. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Praise your name, Lord. Praise your name, Lord. Praise your name. Jesus, we love you tonight. We love you tonight. We love you tonight. Thank you, Lord. I felt led just as I was coming over to depart from them. We've been in a study of the events leading up to the second advent of the coming of Christ.